やがてアメリカ文学史にその名を残す若き小説家と偉大なる傑作を世に送り出してきた名編集者。
Every other publisher in town has already turned it down.
二人の天才が出会い、激しくも熱い友情と戦いの日々が幕を開ける。
You don't like it.
You know I do.
We intend to publish your book.
Bring it in, guys.
Current state or lost is simply too long.
Vital! You're losing the plot.
I hate to see the words.
How is this moment profoundly different?
I got you.
Cut that. Cut that.
Better.
I love you, Max Perkins!
二人が生んだベストセラーの裏側を描く感動の実話。
He is the genius who made all of your dreams come true. Tom couldn't have done it without you.
Max thinks he created me.
But you're supposed to grow up.
He crippled me. He deformed my work.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
I have to prove I can do it by myself.
I can feel nothing.
You get your daughters for the same lifetime.
A writer like Tom, I get one in a lifetime.
互いに人生をかけた二人が描き出した結末とは。ベストセラー編集者パーキンズに捧ぐ